Hey everybody, this is Greg with Off Leash K9 Georgia,
and I'm here with Nikko. Nikko is a 7-month-old Siberian Husky. Nikko's going to be with the Born Train program over the next 2 weeks. Owners don't have any real issues with Nikko. There's a couple things. One, he's a bit of an excitement jumper. When he sees new people or strangers, he likes to jump on them to greet them, so that's something we're going to work on. And he has trouble holding his position. They can get him into a sit or a down, but if a butterfly flies by, old Nikko's going to pop up and he can't hold that position. So it's definitely something we're going to work on. But other than that, let's see what old Nikko's got and we'll go from there. Hey, Nikko. Nikko, come. Nikko, come.
Good boy. Good boy.
Nikko, sit. Nikko, sit. Oh, good boy. Good boy. Nikko, place. Nikko, place. Okay. Nikko, sit. Nikko, sit. Nikko, down. Nikko, down. Down. Nikko, heel. Heel. Nikko, heel. 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 Nikko, come. Nikko, come.
Oh, good boy.
Well, you see what we got? We're going to check back in 2 weeks, and we'll go from there.
All right.
Come on, Nikko. Can't go away.
Nikko. Hey, buddy. Hey, guess what? I just got invited to a fancy dinner party, and I left my fancy dinner party hat in the truck. So I'm going to go out there and get it. But I'm going to leave this front door open because it's a nice day. We're going to get some nice fresh air in here. All right? So I'm going to leave it open. I'll be right back, okay?
Nikko, come. Good boy. Yeah. Yeah, look at you. Wait, baby. Nikko, come on. Hey, all right, buddy. Nikko, can you sit? Nikko, sit.
Come on.